So previously it was running fan only, and now it just kicked up to cooling speed. Obviously our static is not in very good at all at 0.8 inches. We're pulling 5.6 amps on the blower motor. At this point my goal is to see if I can get that bypass balanced. Okay, so that was 0.8 inches with only one zone calling. At both zones calling, we're at 0.56 overall.